But why is it called Music for the Austerity?
Because we are in a period of austerity, and I just wanted to make the point that you do not need to have, as it were, funding to be creative, that everybody can be creative. And one of the important things about art and culture is that it should be a thing that raises morale and boosts confidence, and also is a perhaps puts up some hope for the future. I think artists, as I said before, can show, you know, what we might do next. And by creating music in austerity, we are kind of saying austerity isn't so bad or isn't so painful.